This week on The Vault, Ding Ding is back with another DIY project that you can build right at home. A sweet little gimmick that allows for some strange things. You might have to watch this twice.